is going on, everybody? Crucian Gaming here, and I just find this shit like one of the funniest decks that I've ever played. Okay, so a lot of people know me. I play a lot of Overwatch. That's what I mainly stream for. That's what I'm mostly pushing for. But so recently, I just decided, you know what? I'm just gonna start fucking around here, and I'm gonna start playing some Yogg-Mage. I found this deck on Hurtpwn. Okay, I found this deck on Hurtpwn. So if you guys haven't checked out this deck, It's pretty crazy. Like, this deck has been one of the most insane things I've ever seen on Hearthstone. Like, I'm serious. Like, this shit is exciting me. I just finished playing a game, and I couldn't even record it. I'm so mad because of the fact that let me lower the volume here real quick. That I, like, it was so insane because of the fact that I can't really explain what the heck happened. Because, like, I'm playing Yogg-Mage right now, and the fucking Yogg-Saron is just shooting 24 spells, going madness on the field, and I don't even know what's going on. Like, this is insane. So we're going to go ahead, and we're going to try another game, but this deck is probably one of the funnest, one of the best decks I've ever played Hearthstone. And I played vanilla Hearthstone. It was easy to get Legend back then. Once more cards kept coming out, it actually started to get a lot harder. I am not a Hearthstone expert, but I am just here for your entertainment. But this shit was probably one of the funniest thing that I've ever had a master on this game. It's crazy. So, all right, I had to lower that a little bit. I don't want to blow nobody's ears up, but let's go ahead and see if we can try another game here. Because this deck is seriously just hilarious. Like I said, I found it on Hurtpwn. If you guys don't use that website usually people make decks and people rate them, which is actually a pretty cool website. So let's go ahead and see if we can get a pretty good game here and show you guys how powerful this actual deck is. So, all right, this looks like it might be a mirror match. We'll see how we do here. So I don't like this starting point, so we're going to go ahead and just get rid of all these real quick here, right here. We'll see what happens here. All right. That's a way better start. I actually like that a lot. So basically the point of this game is like throw as many spells as you can until end game and then fucking throw Yogg-Saron down and just he's gonna shit on the whole field. I'm telling you, one of the most funniest fucking things that I've ever seen. All right, guys, let's go ahead and drop down here. I like playing with the field, of course, like always. It's fun, you know. It's what it's meant for. Drop some coconuts off the damn tree and shit. All right, guys. Make me a flame. I like the zebra skin. I don't know for what. It just makes me feel better. So all right, here we go, zebra. So all right, like I said, like this shit is like straight up RNG. It's so fun, dude. Like I just played this. I wish I could show you guys the last game, but I can. But it was one of the funniest things I've ever witnessed with this Yogg-Saron deck mage. It's so funny as hell. So let's see how this game turns out. It seemed like this might not be the same deck. It might not be a mirror deck, but it should be pretty fun. Let's see what we're going to do here. I think the only option is to drop down this Spell Slinger. So let's go ahead and drop that down. So I'm going to probably be doing a couple of these games because this shit is way too damn funny, man. I am loving this. Okay, he had a mirror entity there. No big deal. No big deal. What we got? We got a summon random beast companion off of that Spell Slinger. So let's go ahead and see what happens here. Hurry up. Oh, that was for me to end. My bad. Like, yeah, that's how long I haven't played this. Like I said, guys, if you guys like watching Heroes of the Storm, I mean, not Heroes of the Storm, Overwatch, my channel is twitch.tv/Crucian24. It'll be down in the comments. You guys are more than welcome to come check it out. I am a big Overwatch fan. I love streaming it. I love playing with my viewers and interacting, so you guys are more than welcome. But let's just try this out. All right, I got another Spell Slinger right off the bat right there. And let's see what our play is right here. I mean, I could get rid of all these, but I mean, let's see what we're going to do here. I got Arcane Missiles. I got Frostbolt. I don't really need it. You know what? Let's just do this. And we're going to Frostbolt the Spell Slinger here. And we're going to attack face, and then we're going to end our turn. Like I said, I am not a pro this game, so you guys can go ahead and laugh at how bad I am. Don't really give a shit. But I just want to show you guys how fun this Yogg-Mage deck is. Like, it's really, really nuts. I'm already on a win streak, so it's pretty amazing. So let's see how we do. So now we got a Sludge Belcher, which is a huge problem here. I'm going to go ahead and pop that, get that shit out the way. We're going to drop the animal companion. I don't have anything else right now. I can go probably, I can't even go that. So we're just going to go ahead and drop the companion. Hopefully we get, okay. So we got ourselves a tank right back. We're going to go ahead and, I want to attack, I would say, but I kind of want to save the card. I don't know what people will do. All right, let's just go ahead and end my turn there. And we'll see what happens next, waiting for this other mage to play. But yeah, like I said, man, this Yogg mage deck is some amazing shit. Like, I was so excited to play it. And we'll see what happens here. Look, come on. Let's go. Let's go. Let's do it. Water Animal down. So this guy is probably playing just a basic mage deck that he probably had last season. How about you go and fucking make yourself a goddamn Seatun deck? Why do you gotta be like this, man? Making this shit boring. Make it interesting. Alright, we're just gonna go ahead and fucking blow that shit up with my one damage. What we'll do is, I don't want to use this because of the fact that I know I'm gonna get shit on because of this shit over here. So, why do you have a Nerubian Egg as a mage? Why? Like I tell you, I haven't played this game in a while. I just find it funny. People think, like, it just weird. It's just weird to me. That's all. It's just really weird to me. I can easily kill this, but I can't kill that because I have to use that. But you know, like, I don't know what I want to do here. I can do this, but I don't need that because I don't have. You know what? Fuck it. Let's just go ahead and pop the coin. We're gonna get a battle cry here. We're gonna kill this. Let's see what spell we're gonna pick right here. We got Flame Cannon, Spellbender, and Frostbolt. You know, I'm gonna go with Flame. You know what? I'm gonna go with Frostbolt since he does have a Nerubian Egg. I don't wanna go ahead and try to kill that instead. Then I look like a straight up jackass. But we'll see what we do here. I'm gonna go ahead and end it here. And we'll see what he does next. He's probably gonna go after my Ethereal Conjurer with his Water Elemental, unless he has something up his sleeve. We'll see what he does here pretty soon. But I can take out that Water Elemental here next game without a problem. With a Frostbolt and Forgotten Torch. So we'll see what he does here though. Seems pretty interesting. But yeah, this deck is amazing. I hope you guys get to see the full effect of how amazing this deck could be. So he drops. Okay, I don't know what the hell this guy's playing. This guy's playing some stupid shit. Like, seriously, man. Come on, hurry up, dude. You're thinking for no reason. You're probably gonna lose anyways. All right, we got your battle. So this is another card that makes a Yogg deck. Like, you use all these spells throughout the whole game. You pop this and Yogg at the same time, that shit is gonna be hilarious. You're gonna do probably like 45 spells in one round, and this guy's just gonna be shooting shit out his ass everywhere. Fucking bombs, flame strikes. It's one of the most funniest things I've ever seen. So let's go ahead and see if we can pull this off here. I am gonna go ahead and Frostbolt this son of a gun. We're gonna leave him as that. Don't really care about him too much. What I want to do here next, I want to go. I don't want to lose my card here, but I want to go ahead and probably kill this mad scientist. But I don't really want to give him anything because I'm a cheap bastard, to be honest. But I want to save the battle cry and probably team it up with that. So let's just go ahead and get rid of that. And we'll go ahead and pop this bad boy. And we'll go ahead and hit face. Oh, okay. So he got two copies of Stag in his hand. Or what the hell his name was. Stalag or whatever you guys want to call him. I don't know how to pronounce these fucking names right. But we'll see what happens here, guys. Let's go ahead and keep pushing here. Why is my flame out? Give me the flames. There we go. Feeling a lot better here. Come on, man, mage. You're thinking way too damn much. Just play the game. I hate these guys. We're in rank fucking 17, and this guy's thinking like he's a goddamn pro. You're not in rank 5, damn it. Jeez. You're not in rank 5, bro. Just play whatever. Just drop shit on the floor. There we go. Make it interesting. Thank you. You hit it. Big deal. All right, so What I want to do now, I really want to drop Emperor right now because of the fact that I can get all these cards lowered. But I'm, like I said, I'm probably going to be a damn idiot by doing that. But I don't want him to kill it. But I do want to get rid of that Leper Gnome. So we're going to go ahead and drop the Emperor. We're going to hit the Leper Gnome. And I'm going to ignore the crap out of that shit because I'm just going to waste my time. And I'm just going to go straight face. So if he wants to go for face, that's fine. He's at 20 HP. Once I get all my cards done, unless he takes this out, which... If he has probably a fireball or you know, something to combo with that water elemental, he can probably take it out. But I just want to use these cards to just combo them and trigger everything I can at once. Okay, there we go. There's the fireball. Well played there, my man. You actually used your brain faster than you thought you did. Okay. Oh, gosh. If I kill that, I'm so screwed now. All right, so now I'm in a really tight position here. Now I got a Frostbolt, which is really... good. I'm pretty happy I got that. I'm going to go ahead and frostbolt that bad boy. We're going to go ahead and drop. I don't want to drop Rand's Bronzebeard right now, but I am going to have to see if I can get a couple. You know what? I'm just going to actually just try to get more cards in my hand and wait till next turn. That's what I'm probably going to end up doing here. I'm gonna actually drop this guy to just bait him, but then I won't be able to play... Arcane and the like. Maybe I should just waste this because I really don't give a shit. Okay, let's just drop that. We'll drop Catalyst Tomb and see what we get here. We got Arcane Explosion, Spellbender, and we got another Arcane and like. Fuck my life. I don't want that shit. All right. Anyways, let's go ahead and end their turn there. And I know if I kill that guy, Thaddeus will be summoned, which sucks. I don't know why this guy's running this fucking deck. It's like I said, this deck is probably just old school, really old school deck. Like he's just sticking with his old school stuff. But this guy's just overthinking it, and I'm getting bored. And this guy needs to hurry the hell up. Please. Please. Hurry the hell up! Like, what are you trying to do here? You're not fucking Crypt where you can think and shit. Oh, here we go with Kel'Thuzad. Damn it. Alright, he's playing the business now. He's playing the good business. Alright, I'm not gonna kill anything right now, but... I think I have enough shit to kill him. Deal one damage. Okay, so I got six. Bam. We'll just kill her for now. We still got two. I can drop this Arcane Intellect. And we'll see if we can get Yogg. I want Yogg so bad, dude. I will shit on this guy's, like... Dude, if I play Yogg, you guys will see how many spells go out randomly and, like... It either clears the board, you lose, or there's so many hilarious stuff that happens with Yogg, dude. It's probably one of the most hysterical decks I've ever played. Damn, man, this guy got both these guys up there. Damn, he dropped them both? You kidding me? Do you have a life, sir? Yes, just go for face, please, because I'm not gonna deal with your shit right now. I'm probably gonna end up losing this game, I'm not gonna lie to you. But it is what it is. Don't really care right now. He has enough damage, 14... 21. So if I don't get rid of one of these guys here pretty soon, I am gonna be fucking barbecued. I wonder. What the hell am I gonna do now? Alright, fuck it. Let's do it, man. You give me something good, bro. Give me something good. What the fuck is that? Deal 3 damage to all minions. Shuffle this shit in the... I'm gonna just do the stupidest shit ever. Alright, well, I'm just gonna do it anyways because I really don't give a shit. That makes absolutely no sense. I don't even know why he fucking did that. But why not, man? So, it killed all three of them. It's probably gonna... Damn, we summoned fucking 3 Thaddeus! No! Why? You're so good, bro! Teach me to play! Well, first time that this damn deck didn't do shit, I know I'm gonna die, so I'm just gonna go ahead and leave and run like a fucking chicken. Motherfucker got 3 11s. Alright. Well, that didn't work out too well. Anyways, guys, if you guys enjoyed the video, guys, please go ahead and drop a like and subscribe if you guys do more videos. I will keep playing some of this Yogg deck here pretty soon, so we'll probably create another one. Another Yogg Saron Mage. That one didn't work out too well. It was kind of shitty, but I'm still probably gonna end up uploading this because it's probably funny as hell anyways. So thank you guys for watching. Remember, like I said, leave a like and subscribe if you guys are enjoying the content. Appreciate it, guys. Peace.